Oh, right, here we are. Just quickly get us docked. Okay, after you, my dear. Ah, there you go. Nice and easy, and there we are. We'll just leave the boat there because it is now completely useless. Okay, follow me. Oh, yes, we're going to go see an old friend, remember? He is going to help us get out of this place. Ah, who you ask? Well, it is none other than our old school friend, Mr. Allen. Yep, that's the one. After you, passed away, he kept in touch with me. Instead of trying to help me with the experiments, which he did in the beginning, he instead devoted his skills to helping keep my tracks covered. Yeah, just like him. Anyway, here is his house. I should probably use the secret knock because he's probably sleeping. Alan! We're here! Hey, Alan. Guess who's back? Mind if we come in for a bit? My best man.
Holy shit, Volt. You actually did it. Shit, get in here. The Citadel's looking everywhere for you two.
After you, my darling. Hey, my dear, sit down. You need to rest.
Don't push yourself too hard. You're safe here, for now.
Ali, where's your radio wave scanner?
On the desk, where you left it.
Ah, good. Right. That, and...
Volt, I'm glad everything worked out, but...
Hmm?
Do you really think you can outrun the Citadel? The city's crawling with soldiers.
Oh, are you going to report us, Mr. Detective Ligon?
Volt... Robert, don't be stupid. I would never do that. Don't ask those kinds of questions. But you and I both know that the Citadel knows we work together. You need to leave. And soon.
We just need a spot to rest, then we'll...
You'll what? Did you even plan this far ahead? Do you have a safe house?
Not exactly.
You're so...
Hey!
Just make us some damn tea. I'll take care of everything.
All right. Four sugars, right, darling? And 10 for Ali.
Just one is fine.
Kidding!
For what? Don't have to thank me like that. You! How long have you... Of course he fucking did. He can't say no to you. Did he ever tell you what he told me when I confessed to him? It's okay. I'll tell you. I confessed the day I left the Citadel's engineering program to become a detective instead. Robert thought I was quitting because of a fight we had and was frantic. I explained it was the opposite. I loved him and thought I was holding him back as his lab partner. This was about a month or so before he proposed to you. He obviously didn't see me the same way, but said he was thankful for my feelings. That he was so blessed to have two people in his life that loved him and supported him. He never once invalidated my feelings. He said to me that he never wanted a life without the two of us by his side. That's why, when I heard about the accident and rushed straight here, only to see Robert holding your corpse, mumbling promises about bringing you back to life, I knew he was serious. He said he wanted both of us in his life, but I feared he would fall apart without you specifically. So I made a promise to him then as well, that I would do whatever it took to protect the both of you. Don't. I'm happy with my life. With both you and Robert in it. So in the end, it doesn't matter who Robert chose romantically. In the end, my want for him to be happy and loved outweighs my want to be loved by him to the same degree. You make him happy. Why would I want to take that away from him? He was so miserable without you. And there was nothing I could do to change that. I tried helping with the experiments at first, but decided to better use my detective skills to cover his tracks instead. For a while, I felt like I had lost my best friend. I'm thankful that you're alive again. That means he is too. In a sense. So... Ah, shit!
Volt! You two need to leave. Now!
What about the tea?
Forget about the damn tea! The soldiers found your boat and are on their way here, armed and dangerous. Shit. You can use one of my old safe houses. It's in the next city over, but I wouldn't stay more than a week. The Citadel has people everywhere. Trust no one, alright? There's a map to the house, and some funds for train tickets and food in this bag. Also some of my notes. You can take the back alley to the station. Volt knows the way. Be quick, because the last train leaves soon. I'll hold off the soldiers as long as I can.
Huh? But Alan, there'll be too many to take on, even for you.
Do you want to live happily ever after with your wife or not, Robert? I'm not letting one of those bastards kill the only two people I care about. So no matter what happens to me, promise you'll make it out of this city alive. Don't you dare look back. Promise me. You don't break your promises, right, Robert?
We promise, Alan. Thank you for everything.
Be quick and stay safe, you two. I'll contact you when I can.
Come on, dear. We gotta go. Alan. I love you, man. Alan. Love you.
Well, that didn't take too long. Is the Citadel actually training their soldiers now?
Alan Octavius Nigan, you are under arrest for... Gasoline? Wait, you!
Sorry, Volt.
We made a promise. We can't look back. Let's keep going, darling. The train station isn't too far away.
This is... a letter from Alan. The accident that you died in. It wasn't an accident. According to Alan, it was set up. He found evidence of homicide and tried to report it. But the damn Citadel denied his request, and everything was covered up. He continued to investigate on his own, even though they were threatening his business, his life. And I never... I'm going to burn the Citadel to the ground! I'm going to find out who killed you and make them regret everything! I will not let Alan's sacrifice be in vain! I'll avenge you, Alan! That I can promise!
I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching, and a very special thank you to my patrons who you can see on screen and in the description, with a special thank you to Iris Towers, Call the Owl Lady, Pocky, Pomyo Ni, Sarah, Vampire Komori, and Chihaimi Amajiki.